So we decide to give attention for the settlement inside the city. It's the city. It's inside the city. It's they. We have many settlers provoking the Palestinian every day, and they working to steal every day new houses from the Palestinian. So we decide to start this demonstration. Usually we came here at 4 o'clock. We start to do everything possible to provoke the settlers and to make them leave Palestine and to make our cases life. Because before a long time nobody hear anything about the situation in Hebron and what's going on with the Palestinian people. So every week we have a new ideas, a new things, and the Youth Against Settlements actually he have the responsible about this demonstrations. So this day we start we decide to focus on the soldiers who was dancing through the adhan in Tel Rumaida. When they hear the adhan, they started to dance in bad way and in non-polite way to, and this dance like how to check the Palestinian and how they, you can arrest them. So today we give the attention for that. We have international and Palestinian, they started to dance like that way, like the Israeli way. So the soldiers shocked and to tell everybody how is the soldiers deal with the Palestinian. Mm-hmm. So,
when did you start this demonstration? How long have you been doing it now?
It's we started for like 3 months.
Yeah.
Or
every Saturday.
Every Saturday we have a demonstration.
Yeah.
And every Saturday we have a new things and a new ideas. So we use everything possible to give more attention to our case.
Yeah, okay.
So
do you want to say your name?
Yes, my name is Islam. Islam from Hebron.
Whereabouts in Hebron do you live?
I live in H2 beside Tel Rumaida.